right now on Fox 35 News at 5.
Breaking news, a ruling from the 11th Circuit Court of Appeals could mean gay marriage is just weeks away from becoming legal here in Florida. Good evening, I'm Luann Sorrell.
And I'm Bob Fryer. Let's check in with our attorney, Steven Kramer. He's here in studio right now helping us to break down this ruling. Steven, great to have you with us.
Glad to be here.
Let's make this very clear. A federal judge has already ruled that Florida's ban on gay marriage is unconstitutional. This ruling today is just not extending the stay on that ruling, correct?
Yeah, this doesn't actually rule on whether gay marriage is going to be allowed in Florida or not. Really, this just allows gay marriage to proceed in Florida while the 11th Circuit Court of Appeals is going to decide the case ultimately.
Okay, so a lot of people could get married and then all of a sudden the ruling would come back and they say, forget it, you're actually not married?
Well, on January 6th, as it stands right now, gay couples would be able to go ahead and get married on that date. And of course, now after that date, the 11th Circuit could go ahead and say, gay marriage isn't constitutionally protected, and that could change the whole complexion of this, and then those marriages would be up in the air.
There you go. Well, how far-reaching is this? We had the one couple that wanted to get a divorce, even though they got married in another state, and Florida said, well, we don't recognize gay marriage to begin with, so you can't get a divorce. Does it affect them?
It affects everybody. Okay. It affects marriages and divorces. Remember, both issues have been dealt with, and what the federal court has effectively said and what the courts in Florida have effectively said is that Florida can't prevent marriage or divorce here. They have to recognize both. And this is an issue that's happening all over the country. Uh-huh. These marriages are proceeding because, remember, the Supreme Court declined to hear this issue during the current session. So now, of course, the Supreme Court may take up this issue in the future, but right now they have decided not to hear it during this session.
Okay, so marriages could start January the 6th. Steven Kramer, good to talk to you. Thanks
Glad
for coming
to be
in.
Here. Thanks, Bob.